with this is my husband has a guaranteed leg shot. And I would go out and I'd get hit. And I'd get hit. And I would get hit. And I'd end up with this great big bruise all over this leg. Now, I was in shorts once, and I went down to the local constabulary to buy some stuff. And I'm sitting there, and all of a sudden someone looks at my leg, and they say, "How did you get that?" And I say, "Well, my husband hit me." And I said, "Well, you know, no, you don't understand. We do it for fun." Leaving, a certain preacher came up and said, "If you need help, I'm available." So that's one of the problems you have with being a lady who fights, you know. But another one was, I had learned under Forrest Danville that every time I didn't take a blow that he thought was good, he took me out and hit me in the head. So I was more afraid of being hit by Horace than taking, you know, a hard blow. So I go out and I have decided, even though I'm queen, I'm going to fight in the Aitkenveld warlord battle. Woo! And all the knights, Gungval, the rest of them say, "It isn't right for the queen to fight in the battle." So they had the 3-day, you know, in those days you fought the first day, and then that was like the first round and everybody who'd gotten beaten up quit. And then the second day they had the real fighting. So I went out and I signed up to fight. And 13 knights put their name on the list. I went and there were back-to-back fights. And I went out there. And I'm fighting, I'm having a great time, and I'm losing a lot, right? But that's okay, you know, if you have a great time. And all at once, one of the ladies came up and said to Gungvolf, "I hope you're treating the queen gently." And Gungvolf turned to her and said, "Hell no, we're beating the shit out of her." And when the next morning came, guess who was sitting meekly on her throat? I was sitting so meekly on the phone that when a spear got lost and hit between me and Elflet, I didn't even stir. People said I had nerves of iron. Truth was, I couldn't move.